Patsy Robinson wouldn't even get wet. In all of New York, they didn't come much dumber than Roxy the Weasel. To be frank, Roxy was a dog.
Shoulders the other way, quick! He's heading to Brito, Fanny, cover the back! Yarmouth is blocked the sidewalk!
Not as Roxy was, he could smell trouble, like other people could smell gas. But he should never have taken that blind alley by the side of Brito's bakery.
You, Robinson!
Uh-huh.
Roxy Robinson! Also known as Roxy the Weasel.
Uh-huh.
The same Roxy the Weasel that works for Fat Sam.
Uh-huh.
Whatever game it was, everyone was playing. Sure as 86, Roxy Robinson had been dangerously scrambled. Best lawyer in New York. Sure, he's a little shameful, but he's the best, believe me. Flash Frank and Silver Tongue can get a guard of jail quicker than a truckload of diamonds. Something kind of fishy's going on here. To be honest, I'm beginning to wonder what's going on myself. I mean, this play's only just started. And already the stage is full of stiffs. Oh, by the way, you're probably wondering who I am. My name is Malone. Bugsy Malone.
Secondly, this bookstore ain't no bookstore.
This is Fat Sam's place. Fat Sam's Grand Slam. Liveliest joint in town.
Busy,
get out of here.
Watch nappy pants dances. Singers, piano players. Banjo players. Tin whistle players. The town when I meet brains, you hear me? Brains and muscles.
You got us, boss.
You in the office. Great pump of that. You trouble each, you got muscle where you ought to have brains. I tell you, my pecking hair has got more brains than you, dumb salami.
Off that saddle on the left, there's a closing stands up and a suitcase full of memories.
What about my flower, boss? I don't have a flower.
You go, Jill.
He dropped the gun. And I don't allow mistakes in this outfit. The mistakes to piss on. That's sing-sing. Please. No, boss. I didn't mean to drop the gun. Honest, I didn't. It just kind of slipped out of my hand. Any guy can make a mistake.
Hard enough, Doodle. You're all washed up.
Tomorrow. Right. Against what?
shakedown, Louie?
So I am, boy.
The same shakedown, Louie, you used to be called. Harvey Spinkhead, clean decker before the game. Is it the shakedown, Louie?
That's me, boss.
The standing edge wide, my friend. Knuckles, hand me a pie.
A boy, boss. Talk to boss. Tell me what I did wrong. Tell me.
You did nothing, Louie. Nothing. Missed. Okay, you three to go now. See, with them dumb punk legs, Louie's too quick for us. That's the good about Joe. We're behind the times.
I don't get it, boss.
Knuckles, we ain't never gonna get on top of this kind of hardware. It's old fashioned, obsolete, defunct. In short, we gotta get ourselves out of jail.
Speakers.
Hello?
Hello, Sam.
Yeah, stop gas.
Look at the gun.
Spill, Shade, spill.
And how much she lost?
I need 14 shades.
That's the second floor. Hand the laundry.
Good boy. Good boy. I see you're okay. This is good news. I'll be sending my boys.
Good work, Shady. You earned your money. Back to Sam's boys are quite a party. Now get out of here.
What happened?
Shoulders, there's one thing I can't abide, two times in the
Boys!
speak, Lee. Come back tomorrow.
No, wait, buddy. Wait. We act like normal, right? So I can normal, Lee. I can normal. We will be right there, honey. Go make yourself comfortable. Go pad your nose something. We'll be covered. See? Just like normal. That way they won't always get to death. Don't mean scared. I mean concerned. Buy yourself a little time. Think I'm on the right? Come over here. I'm going to send someone half an hour of a little particular. No tickets any dummy. It's special.
It's Dr. Force.
Not if Dr. Spielberg or Google.
But I thought he was Google.
Not a dumb bum knuckles. This guy's Will McCoy.
Looney with Gandhi.
Burry Sands, Madison Howard, Humphrey Charlie Johnson. Best man in Chicago. Right. He's what we do. Arrange me when he can. You've got to be in the car next to me. The boat, you drive.
Right. But I don't drive, boss.
You don't drive. You must have. Oh, hello? Is that Dan Jackson? Can I speak to yourself, please? This is Dan Figueroa. Don't worry about your mouth, fella. You know me. Don't drive. Gotta get ourselves to drive.
Hello, Sam. What can I do for you?
I want to meet you, Dan. Do a little talking.
Where?
East Chester Park, Five Ways, at Lexburg, Denver. You hear me?
Yeah, I'm hearing you, Sam. No, that's fine.
You have my word, Dan.
What's he talking about, Norwood? He wiped out all my hoods.
You shoot me in that driver, Dan.
Agreed. Got him, nothing happens.
Got him, son.
I thought she was here for audition.
Well, she wants it. She got tired of waiting. She left her bed, so I guess she's coming back.
Thanks, Lizzie.
Suddenly, everyone wants to be in show business.
Oh, hi, Dylan.
He's busy, Greg. Let's have a drink by the way.
Hey,
I'd like to have a little printer.
As long as you don't talk about couches, that's a catch.
No catch, it's your driving job, straightforward driving.
No, you Sam, you're stopping as well. What's the pay?
$200.
Cents?
$2.
Dollars? Sounds like Danish driving.
Nah. Sure. Make it a little happy. Don't get $200 for driving the milk truck, Bugsy.
You got to set the driver's company.
Thank you.
Plus, 100p, quit thinking.
Thanks, Mrs. Kettle.
My pleasure. Get rid of that laundry shirt you can wear. Here's the name of my tailor.
Thank you. Thank you.
right, Captain?
Too right to turn like an Irish potato face. Get some plaster. We'll take them all. There ought to be more marks. There should be 8 6 more ones down around here. Hey, what's been?
Captain, I'm sorry, sir. Didn't see you there, honestly.
John, can you explain Irish German?
It's an accident, honestly.
I won't catch you on jury. I'm gonna punch. That's stupid. Irish nose, right back to Tipperary!
Size of his bits.
If you ever see such a lady, hit it in your eye.
What's your name again, kid?
If you show him the ropes, kids, Joe, he can be a champion in no time.
I'll give him a try.
Well, I'll tell you now, being no good has got to be kid. Is the difference between being a noble and a slugger and being a champion.
It's what makes fight special. If you haven't got it, then you just haven't got it.
Union.
Don't bet yourself, Tiger. Sam wants
I'm waiting for someone.
You are?
For Blast, we're going home.
Well, you know what they say, don't pack anything you can't fit off the train home. Sam's in trouble, Bugsy. And I'm sure it's going to be okay.
I'll be right there.
Thank you. to be a crack at the title already?
No, a different kind of job. You work with Fat Sam's together. Taking Danny down my coat. And, there's $200 in for it.
I'll do it! Get baby food. Thank you.